Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the competitors in the match first. In the corner of my left, he comes to you from Fort Worth, Texas. He is exclusive Levi Lucas! And introducing his opponent in the corner of my right, he hails from Midland, Texas. He is the last Maverick of West Texas, Ryan Johnson!
All right, well, here we go after what is a very interesting debate, quote-unquote debate. Got chewed out by the boss man, too.
A little bit. I don't know how to feel. He's kind of mad at me.
I'm sure he is. But here we go. It is time. West Texas versus North Texas. And while you wanted to make your little debate, I'm just going to state this right here. Next week, right here on this broadcast, I'll be making a very quick announcement. It's going to shock Top of Texas Wrestling and Twitch all together. It's going to be good.
Oh, wow.
It's going to be good.
About as good as this Levi Lucas and
this is
Justice match.
Great.
This is about to be insane.
Last time we saw Levi Lucas here, him and Mike James had a burner of a match.
How weird is that? Last time we saw both of these men was against Mike James.
Oh, that's true. That is true.
Mike James welcomed in another DFW member out here in King Kizio later tonight. Welcomed him into the kingdom that is the street trash. Ryan Justice here.
And we talk about that last meeting between Ryan Justice and Mike James. That was that 2 out of 3 falls match inside
the
steel cage.
Yes, at a Rage in a Cage event.
And I was talking to Ryan Justice earlier today. His hand is still tingling from that match. Still doesn't have full function in that hand. Uh-oh. Where's Jack?
Where's Jack?
He's refusing to wrestle.
Where?
Jack was already ready to fire you for not getting into wrestling. Gets in a full Nelson lock. Ryan Justice taking control here. Levi Lucas with a stomp to the foot. Into the headlock now. And headlock takeover nicely done by Levi Lucas. Center of the ring here. Oh, big forearm club to the back there. Levi Lucas now wrenching on the arm.
Both these men are rather familiar with each other here. Levi talking a little smack here, pulling down the wrist of Ryan Justice.
Oh, kip up nicely done. Oh! Turns that into a wrist lock. Alejandro right on top of it. By the way, quick shout out to our boy, the hardest working referee in all of West Texas, Parker. Currently working some Georgia shows tonight. Next week, working the Hall of Fame down in Wichita Falls. Yes, sir.
Hall of Fame, who's going in?
That's a great question. I'm not sure. But it is a week-long event starting, I believe, next Tuesday down in Wichita Falls. Ryan trying to get to the ropes. Levi saying no.
Yeah,
Crowd has been hot and heavy all night here tonight. Nice arm drag. Back with another one. Clothesline. Back elbow. Drop kick. Former top of Texas Grand Slam champion, Brian Justice, getting on the dominant while Levi Lucas called for a timeout. Oh no. Oh no.
Savvy veteran getting out of that, throwing Levi into the corner here.
Oh, that was a stiff forearm.
Ryan Justice come back with forearms.
Trying to get this crowd behind him. This has been a magical night so far tonight.
Ooh, double knees into the corner here. Ryan going for that boot. Puts it right across the face of Levi Lucas. One more.
That's for you, Face Wash on YouTube. Off the ropes. Another big face wash there. Only a two count. Ryan Justice getting some love, not only here in the ring, in the arena, but also here on the Twitch chat.
People here in Amarillo behind the last Maverick of West Texas. Ryan Justice is super popular over here in Amarillo. Levi Lucas, not so much. But he's still out here, one of the most rugged competitors DFW has to offer.
Oh, very smart of Ryan Justice. Ducks that, nope. Oh God. Levi Lucas out on limbs here.
Oh, nice step over there by Levi. Levi Lucas is a smart competitor. Oh, what a boot. Returning the favor, the boot to the face, and Levi's gonna pander to the crowd a little bit here.
Booted him like a young buck booting a door down.
Booted him like the idea of Kenny Omega being a bad guy because he protected a dog.
Yeah, we're just dropping all pretenses now.
Oh, at this point, ladies and gentlemen, we're aware of the fight.
Levi showing Levi. The crowd some love.
Talking a little bit to the fans over here watching at home. The action is live on the Twitch stream, but it's even more live here on the Plex, ladies and gentlemen. Every Saturday, you know what? Oh, Levi kicking the rope into the throat of Ryan Justice there. Quick near fall by Levi. Levi picking up a two count. Now it's going to take a lot more than that to get Ryan Justice out of that fight.
Definitely, definitely.
For God's sake, I watched him and Miracle Mike James tear it up for almost 25 minutes in a 2 out of 3 falls cage. And the punishment in that match alone, I'm doubtful that rope kick's going to take him out. Oh! The exclusive sound that came off that chop.
Somebody call Moshpit Mike, those sounds.
Oh, Levi Lucas faking the chop, poking him in the eye.
Spank Sinatra live in the chat. I recognize that.
Who?
That might or might not be a former top of Texas heavyweight champion himself.
Spank Sinatra. That name is awesome.
Those who know him actually know who I'm referencing.
Throws him into the corner here. Levi. Oh, nice. Back elbow. Jumping onto Ryan Justice there. Full impact. Levi.
Neck breaker.
Ooh, high angle there. That was pretty.
Alejandro right on top of it, though. Saying, look, this it was a plateau. Big forearm shot there by Levi Lucas. I think Mr. Spinks and Lenatra, you had a nice series of matches with Mr. Ryan Justice as well.
Oh, what a drop kick to the back there, Levi. Levi's working the small of that back here. Really taking Ryan Justice out of commission.
Lifting him up by the little bit of hair he had. Ryan Justice coming back though. Nope, never mind. First rip. Levi Lucas now. Oh!
Nice back suplex there. Knees to the back. Stunning Levi Lucas there.
Go for the cover.
Oh, 2.5 there for a gentle kick out.
I think he hit him with one of those. Just barely a kick out.
Levi barely got his shoulder up there at the end of that.
Oh,
cutting him off there.
Again, with that hair that he barely has. Kick out there. Ryan Justice does not want to lose here again. He's representing West Texas. Levi Lucas representing North Texas. Uh-oh. We're going to see a surfboard. Gets him by the hair. Stretched him out. Oh. I think Levi Lucas is trying to. Oh!
Stomping on the back of the quads there.
That's not a surfboard.
That's a bad place for you to get stomped.
Levi Lucas. He needs those knees for the code breaker.
Levi Lucas looking to be trying to take the wheels out of Ryan Justice off the bat.
And
smart
to the
strategy.
Outside we go. Oh, fired back row. Back into the ring we go. Irish whip. Nope, reverse. He says, nah.
Oh, trips him down. Could be setting up. There's that clover leaf.
Clover leaf.
There's the clover leaf. The Texas clover leaf. There's that Texas clover leaf, ladies and gentlemen. Ryan stunning Levi out a little bit. Taking off the wrist tape. Ryan means business. Oh, hanging him off the middle rope. Levi with a diving bulldog.
One.
Ryan added two there.
I think he just barely threw that arm up.
Ryan maybe almost had an instant kicks out there after that huge, huge jumping bulldog.
Oh, and Levi Lucas is getting in the face of Richard.
Everybody behind Ryan Justice here. Oh, forearming Levi, bringing him back into the ring. Could he be setting up? Oh, never mind. Counter there by Levi. Counter there by Ryan.
Suplex.
Levi bigs him over for a suplex.
Oh. Gonna put some color to that chest there. Uh-oh.
Choking out Ryan Justice here. Ryan's in trouble.
Got him tied up in almost like a love me jacket.
It's like a straight jacket crossface.
Whoa! Lucas getting in the face of Alejandro. As long as he stays out of the hand.
Levi Lucas fine. Calling for the end here.
Codebreaker!
Oh, Levi was still up for a second. Now
but look
he's
at
out.
This. But look at this. Ryan Justice cannot capitalize. He hit that code breaker, but he isn't able to capitalize here on this one. Big shot there. Another big shot. All right, Justice coming back. Oh, European uppercut. Uh-oh. Going for that combination.
Oh, the knee.
Big knee.
Knocking Levi Lucas silly.
He is loopy.
Levi Lucas rebounding off with a pump kick. A pump kick. Levi getting forearm there by Ryan. Oh wow, that counter. Wow, Ryan with a rolling forearm. Wow, what a diving lariat there. Ryan Justice is firing up.
Back
elbow. Ryan's firing up.
Oh. Scoop and a slam, not a big one. But enough that he get hurt Levi Lucas.
Oh. Exploder super.
Nice exploder.
Ryan Justice getting a 2.5 out of Exploder. Alejandro has been on the action all night. All night. He's been right there.
The fish I caught was this big. Got him hooked. Levi Lucas, though. Big knee to the face. This is going to be it. Oh! Brain buster to the knee.
Oh! That was 2 3/4. Ryan Justice barely got his hand up.
Levi Lucas not having it.
Levi Lucas beside himself, understandably. Brain buster! Spank Sinatra, I love that name.
Rain Meadow, thank you for the follow.
Rainy Meadow versus Spank Sinatra. Thumb wrestling war. Live on Twitch.
Here we go.
Oh, wait. Cloverleaf again.
Cloverleaf.
Cloverleaf again.
He has got that in deep. Levi trying to make it to the bottom
rope. That cloverleaf is in super
but
deep.
But he is not paying attention to where he is. Ring presence, my man. Ring presence, you're right there. This is not 2K20, okay.
Dangerous situation for Levi. That's two times now that Texas cloverleaf has been in. Ryan out of frustration here, kicking the bottom rope. Understandably so, he's got to put away almost. What's Ryan got to do? Levi still persistent and into it.
Oh! Caught him there.
Inside the ring, he bounced off that. Wow, again, kick out at 2.5.
Ryan Justice.
Levi Lucas springing in with a flatliner right there. That was beautifully done.
Uh-oh. Tuning him up.
Ryan's got to see it coming. He catches
Uh-oh.
It.
Uh-oh. Somebody unplugged something on the computer.
Ryan. Cloverleaf again? Oh, it's the West Texas Cloverleaf. That's the West Texas Cloverleaf. That's it. There's no center of the ring. That's got to be it.
That is it.
That West Texas Cloverleaf, they're